This is my 15-inch HP Pavilion. Go to this device manager and I found that I just got 4 GB. So I plan to add additional 8 GB, make it become 12 GB. This is a buzzer 8 GB DDR4 RAM. Yes, you can see there's a 3 screws. So we need to unscrew these 3 screws first. Seem that no more screw, yeah, even at the side, but there's some screw hiding under the rubber stand. There's nothing here. And how about the other side? Okay, still nothing. And try the other side again. Yes, there's one. Yes, there's another one. Now we begin to open the bottom cover. I'm not start to open it at the side, but I start open it at the back. Remember, open at the back. It will make you more easier to open the bottom cover. Don't worry about those plastic sound. This is not broken plastic sound. This is a great plastic sound. There's a lot of this plastic clip there, so we have to open it slowly. Almost finished. Ooh, open this part, it's more scaring me. There is the naked mainboard in front of you. So you can clean the dusty fan, make your laptop more cooling. This one is a laptop built-in battery, so next time you can replace it. And this is the hard drive, 2.5-inch hard drive. Existing, I already got 4 GB. Right now, I add additional 8 GB DDR4 to 400 memory into another slot. Before handling this memory chip, we must discharge our static electricity from our body. to prevent static electricity kill our memory chip. What we do is to touch the metal object to discharge our body static electricity. This is correct side, slot in, and this is the wrong side. Okay, better right side. Slot in and press down the clip. Why this screw cannot screw in? Now it does, because just now the cover I did not close it properly. Now I want to check, is it go to 12 GB? Yes, bingo. Thanks for watching.